1月20日，少数族裔媒体服务机构 EMS 召开网络会议，对 Omicron 变异毒株、疫苗接种、加强针剂测试及疫情等相关问题，邀请加州流行病学家 Erica Penn 进行主题发言，并回答了媒体记者关注的问题。加州流行及传染病研究中心副主任 Erica Penn 强烈建议尽快接种疫苗及加强针，也要坚持戴口罩、保持社交距离等。
And are vulnerable. So as we have more protection amongst older individuals, the virus again finds the unvaccinated. So unfortunately, our children that are not yet vaccinated are a large proportion. And also just the sheer volume. Again, we have seen, you know, record high levels of transmission here in California and across the world. And so it's just, it's very hard to avoid almost. There's so much transmission going on. So that's why we want to do all of these important things.To vaccinate and also to use your mask in indoor spaces, well fitted, well filtrated, stay home when you're sick, get tested if you're sick, all of those things really help protect our children.
目前，全加州将近五分之一的检测民众呈现阳性。一月初，加州单日感染人数最高超过14万，为去年同期的两倍。但由于 Omicron 强大的传染性，不但会对未打疫苗成年人及五岁以下儿童造成严重影响，也会使得感染基数增大，对病毒持续肆虐产生助力。截至1月19日，超过15000加州居民因感染新冠住院，且检测阳性率为 20.9%。 Erica Penn 教授表示，新冠疫苗对五岁以下的儿童安全有效。最近卫生部门对4500名五岁以下的儿童的实验得到了证明。儿童疫苗一旦批准上市，家长应该让儿童接种。事实证明，新冠疫苗无论对成年人还是儿童都是安全有效的。全美电视台记者洛杉矶采访报道。